Good morning, everyone. Welcome to worship this morning. I have some announcements, and you may want to take out your pencil and write a few things in, because there are a couple things on here that are not listed. So to get started, first off, this is Thanksgiving week. We have a lot to be thankful for. Just to note that the church office will be closed Thursday and Friday in honor of Thanksgiving. Christmas is coming, we're also having a Christmas dinner on Sunday, December 8th, after the morning service. So, and as it's mentioned, the church will provide turkey and beverages. We're asking that you bring a salad, side, or dessert, and it'll be a fun time together. Also, the longest night service is on the 21st, so you should be sure and put that down to come at 6:30, and the youth will be leading the service on the 21st. We are participating in a quilt project, so if you have like any old blue jeans, there's collections right over here, and we will be doing this for the rest of December, all through December, okay? And if you have any questions, talk to Lou Melvin. She's in charge of this. Christmas decorations, that's the one thing I wanted to mention too, that's not listed. That's next Sunday, December 1st. So come and help us make the sanctuary look like Christmas. Okay, we get the Christmas tree out and do some decorations, and that will be after service that week. As you maybe may have known, that the youth had to play this weekend, and we appreciate their efforts. You know, they had a long weekend, and they're here going to help lead worship this morning. So we appreciate you guys for doing that. And I believe that's all the announcements that I have. Let's begin worship. Thank you.
Good morning. Let's join together in prayer. Heavenly God, we are very grateful to be gathered here together. We pray that you will help us to set aside the things that distract us this morning. Help us to be willing to open our hearts and to be changed in ways that you would help us to be more like you. We pray your blessing on this service, on our worship, on Pastor John, and on all the musicians and all of us as we worship together. We ask these things in your Son's name. Amen.
1, 2, 3.
Let everything that has breath
praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Let everything that has breath
praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Inside. I won't be quiet, my God is
Let the